And every time we sing that song, I think of the story that Jesus told. I think it's one of my favorite Bible stories about a father who had two sons. And one day the younger son said to his father, "Father, give me my share of the inheritance now." And the father gave it to him. And that young man took what his father gave him. And he went far away. And he wasted everything. It wasn't too long till he came to the end of his money. Didn't have any more friends. He woke up cold and hungry and lonely. And then Jesus told us about God's heart, because he said when that boy went home, the father was waiting. He was watching. He was hoping. He saw his son a long way off, and he ran to meet him and threw his arms around him. And God is always saying to us, don't forget, I love you.
I've wandered.